But it's this one.
This thing, there's a big problem with this. Yeah. It's a huge problem because it's only the second time in my life that I see that both the outsides of the tanks is loose like this.
It's loose like this.
It's rusted and the tank is moving somewhere.
Because it's a lot of water here. You can't remove this water.